Good morning to everybody. How are you? I hope you are all fine. Why not? I am praying to God to keep you in peace and harmony. Today I will discuss in the class about tense. Probably question may be come, what is tense? The times of verb or the status of verb is called tense. Mainly tense are divided into three classes. They are present tense, past tense, future tense. But now the question, what is the definition of this tense? Which are running now is called present tense. As an example, we can tell, I read a book. Which are gone is called past tense. As an example, we can tell, I wrote a letter. Which will come in future, it calls future tense. As an example, I shall write a letter. Mainly, today I will discuss about the present tense. Present tense are divided into four classes. They are present indefinite, present continuous, present perfect continuous. Another question, what is the definition of present indefinite tense? Present indefinite tense denote an action in the present time or eternal truth. The formation of the tense, subject plus verb plus s oblique es plus object. As an example, I read a book, you read a book, but he or she reads a book. Probably question may be arise when s or es will be added. When the subject is appears to us as in regarding of third person singular number, then s or es will be added with the principal verb. Next to it, present continuous tense. The definition of the present continuous tense is present continuous tense denotes an action that is going on at present. Formation of this tense, subject plus am oblique is oblique are plus verb plus ing plus object. As an example, I am writing a letter. You are writing a letter, but he or she or Ram is writing a letter. But now the question, what is the rules and regulation of using am, is, are? When we see subject is I, then am will come. Subject is third person singular number. In regarding of these cases, is will come, except this, always are will come. I think you have no problem. If you think there is any kind of problem, in the next class, I will once again discuss this matter. Goodbye.